students, my name is Vini Sethi. Today we are going to learn about economic growth versus economic development. We start with economic growth. Economic growth means only raising income level and production of goods and service. If in any country only raising income and level of production of goods and service, it's called economic growth. On the other hand, economic development means raising income and production with improvement in welfare of people. Okay, for example, in a country, income raising, production raising with welfare of people means if in a country income raising, production raising and welfare of people is also increasing, means income and production is raising with the welfare of people, it's called economic development. Welfare of people means increasing literacy rate, improving health, improving standard of living. Okay, if income and production is increasing with increasing welfare of people, it's called economic development. On the other hand, if in B country income raising, production raising, but without any focus of people's welfare, it's called economic growth. Okay, economic growth only see increase in production and increase in national income. On the other hand, economic development will see increase in income, production with welfare of people. Okay, second, this is narrow concept. Economic growth is narrow concept. Obviously, economic growth is narrow concept. Only include increase in income and production. On the other hand, economic growth is wider concept, bigger concept. It's include growth plus welfare. Growth plus welfare. Okay, it's include both growth and welfare of people. Okay, that's why it is wider concept, bigger concept. And economic growth is smaller concept, narrow concept. Developed countries. Economic growth is relevant for developed country. Why? Because developed country has already developed. They need only growth. Okay, developed country has already developed. They need only growth. On the other hand, developing country need both. Growth plus development. Okay, that's why economic growth is relevant for developing country. Then economic growth possible without development. Okay, economic growth possible without development. Yes, if in any country national income is increasing, if in any country national income is increasing but poverty rate is not reducing, okay, these countries growing because national income is increasing but poverty is not reducing, standard of living is not improving, okay, means this country is growing but not developing. Okay, means growth is possible without development, but development is not possible without growth. Okay, if in any country poverty is reducing, there must be rising in national income because development is not possible without growth. Okay, growth is short-term concept and development is long-term concept. Okay, growth is quantitative aspect because it measure in number. We can measure GDP number, we can measure national income in number. Okay, that's why growth is quantitative aspect. On the other hand, development is quantitative as well as qualitative concept. Development include non-economical factor which we cannot measure. That's why development include both quantitative as well as qualitative aspect. This is all about economic growth versus economic development. I think you understand. Thank you.